Hi, I'm Chris Bryce from superservice.com. I'd like to talk to you now about how to choose between the three types of laptop displays. Now, the three types of today are XGA, VGA, and then high gloss. Now, the high gloss monitors on laptops today are normally going to be XGA, but what they do is they give you a glossy appearance to the screen, which allows you a little less glare and a truer feel. It's very much like a tube monitor, the old CRTs that you might use on your desktops. But you get that feeling on a laptop by going with the high gloss. Now, it does add a little bit of money to the costs, but to me, it's the best way to go. If you end up doing the standard monitor that's not glossy, you'll be able to choose between VGA and XGA. Now, what that allows you is choices in resolution. VGA is almost outdated now, but it doesn't allow any of the widescreen formats. So you can't go with 1400 by 900 resolutions or HD style resolutions without going to the XGA. And on that same note, when you do have HD, if you're doing DVDs that are in Blu-ray or HD videos, you're going to get the best quality viewing experience out of the glossy display. Glossy is a little bit harder to keep clean from fingerprints and smudges and that, but you can do that simply with Windex to make sure that you have the ultimate viewing experience. That's how to choose between the three types of laptop displays.